confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, I proclaim that they are now husband and wife. Blessed be the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Please join your right hand. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. As God's own, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, and patience, forgiving each other, as the Lord has forgiven you. And crown all these things with love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony.